Hi, everybody. I'm Pastor Rick Strawcutter from the Secrets of Eden. And a couple days ago, I got a phone call from a man from Atlanta, Georgia, who told me that it was normal for him to get up and urinate about four times each night. Now, this is a man who is in his 60s, and for most men over the age of 40 and surely by the age of 50, there begins a process where the drop in testosterone in a man's system leads to a conversion of another steroid that is called dehydrotestosterone. This leads to a swelling of the prostate. Prostate is located just below the bladder, and the urethra runs right through the prostate, and when the prostate swells, it squeezes the urethra, it decreasing the urinary stream. It also affects ejaculation in men, and it becomes a point of painfulness and irritation, not to mention that sensation of, I gotta go, and then four times a night going to the bathroom. Can you imagine how little sleep this man and rest he is getting? Well, he had purchased a bottle of our product we call Prostate Oil. It's a blend of pumpkin seed oil and also saw palmetto, and we scalar phased it. We have a little mathematical twist that we put on it, and it makes a tremendous product for BPH, which is otherwise known as benign prostate hyperplasia. This man told me he took one tablespoon, went to bed, and that night got up one time to urinate. He thought to himself, this has got to be a fluke. I mean, it can't work this fast. I mean, can anything work that fast? Second night, took another tablespoon 2 hours before going to bed. This night he slept solid from 10 until 5:30 in the morning. This man was ecstatic. The third night, slept all night, got up one time to urinate. Now you need to understand that for both males and females, if you're getting up once a time at night to urinate, the scientific community has concluded that's perfectly normal. More than that, is abnormal. It can be addressed in a lot of ways. But when it comes to BPH, our prostate oil, and I don't mean to say that ours is the only product that helps, because we put in this saw palmetto. I mentioned that. In Germany, 90% of prescriptions written by doctors to address BPH, you know what it is saw palmetto. 70% of Italian prescriptions are written for saw palmetto if you have a BPH condition. I tell you, I don't know of anything else that is getting the kind of response that our product is getting. Needless to say, we're very ecstatic about it. The man in Atlanta, as are so many, many others, are very happy about what's happening here. Now, if you take a traditional medication to address BPH, and there are some, finasterin is one of them, and it's very, very effective in shrinking the prostate. However, there are all kinds of side effects to Proscar and other products like that. You've seen the television commercials where half the commercial is dedicated to all the warnings that this product may destroy your liver, it may destroy your kidneys, you may go blind, you may drop dead. I mean, there's all kinds of side effects that can potentially happen. I know of no potential side effects with this. Well, I should take that back. There is one. Okay, you ready for this? It will make your hair grow. Now, I'm not talking about if you're bald, growing new hair, but whatever you've got, it's going to grow faster, so you may have to go to the barber a little more often. It also is very cholesterol balancing. It's loaded with the essential fatty acids, omega-3s and 6s in the proper order. You just can't go wrong. If you didn't have a problem, you really can't go wrong in ingesting pumpkin seed oil. It's an extremely healthy oil. But if you have BPH, if you're a man that's over 40, if you're already having these conditions or you want to have a healthy prostate, I would recommend Prostate Oil. At least give it a try. It's $28 a bottle. And I will say this. If you are not 100% happy with it, just give me a call and I'll give you your money back. It's as simple as that. What I'm saying is we guarantee this is going to help you. Now, let's see. I've got a little card up here that sometimes I have. So what I do with my card. And it has my, here it is. You can tell we're doing this on the fly. Our toll-free number is 888-820-2126, and you can reach us on the web at secretsofeden.com. I'm Pastor Strawcutter. It's been a pleasure. Give us a call, and we'll try to help you.